and I know it's past St. Pat. Wait, no. Still March 17th. And I still made a leprechaun trap, even though the leprechaun probably not going to come because, you know, but it has this. So the whole point of this, I'm inspired by Baby Tooth Moore. Yeah, Baby Tooth Moore. So what you do is inside is a box, like usual. Let me put you guys in there. So this, the leprechaun will come in. And he will take this and pull on it. Here, let me show you for example. I can set it back up. So, I'll pull on it and then this will fall down like that. And then I'll trap him in it.
I'll record it while you explain it.
So, let me do it all over.
How does that leprechaun trap work?
Okay, what happens is, it's up here, it's dark and scary, so he'll grab in it, or either he'll do it that way, and he'll escape with this.
What you need to do is you need to take like a gold something and put it in the box, so he'll end up crawling in the box. There you go, put that one in the box. No, use those two, but put that one in the box.
And then put this like on top.
No, put that like you had it before. Yeah, you put that right there so the leprechaun will go into the box and grab the gold. There you go.
Sorry about the background noises.
It is awesome. Give me a thumbs up, Mia. Good, got it.
So what you do is, sorry about our beautiful thumbnail. So what you do is, so we have these necklaces and he'll just go right past them because he cannot just...
He'll eventually collect them, but he's going to go for the gold.
Yeah, because he's traded on the gold. And so he's going to go for the gold, because, and then when he goes for the gold, it'll go down like this.
He'll pull on the other ones.
Yeah, and then he'll probably pull on the other ones. And then when he eventually escapes, I have a little breathing hole for him so he doesn't die.
Oh, okay. Smart.
And then this, he'll, when he escapes, which I hope he doesn't, he'll probably take this home with him.
Cool.
So, I think that's cool, and I just like, when you guys were on it, and when we had decided to, you know, do it by ourselves. And it was fun. And while Max was watching YouTube. And I like it because, like, there's gold inside of it. And because people say that leprechauns are strange creatures. I agree with you.
Awesome. Set it up, and then I'll take a picture of it. There it is, Mia's leprechaun trap.
My dad'll work, but let's see.
Yeah. Awesome, very cool.
I might find some more gold things and then put them in there and stuff. Bye, guys!